arrested by Opelousas police.
The Lafayette Police Department releases new information about two recent homicides. I'm Valerie Ponsetti with why police say they need the public's help.
And turning to weather, Rob, I'm getting a little spoiled here. It's absolutely beautiful out there today. Please tell me there's more to come.
There is more to come, but the temperatures are going to be increasing as we head into the weekend. Feeling like summer for sure. Eventually, we'll talk more about that and have the TrueView forecast coming up.
UL football up bright and early this morning, but it wasn't for practice. I'm Micah Hatfield, and I'll tell you what Coach Hudspeth had his guys doing.
Those stories and so much more coming up on Acadiana's News Channel at 5. Jim, Rob, and I will see you in about 4 minutes.
It was more than drunk.